no.
Which one of these things do you think could help us in the dark?
The flashlight!
Yeah, the flashlight. Then we can see what's under the bed.